When we were looking at what type of programme would fit best with us, we decided that the assistant practitioner standard was one that actually fitted with our ethos and the needs of our service. So we also then looked across at the different qualifications and Pearson's HND programme with the core units within that and the additional units actually supported our main focus, because we have a mental health patients and we have community adult patients.
With the actual knowledge aspects of it, the curriculum, we deliver that via teaching and learning sessions. So we release the students from their workplace one day a week. The curriculum, we base it around the apprenticeship standard as well as the qualifications, so it intercedes, so they've got the knowledge, skills and behaviours which meet both aspects of the apprenticeship, not only just the qualification but everything else which is involved.
On a Thursday we all meet up, all of the students go every Thursday. Yvonne and James facilitate the day of running the course. They go through all the assignments, what we need to be learning, what needs to be done at home, so they give us the basic fundamental skills that we need so that we've got enough information so we can go home and we know what to research, we know what areas we need to be working towards.
I'm studying the diploma for the associate practitioner. This involves a lot of assignments at the moment, which is really good. It's quite interesting. My academic writing's really coming on. I've learnt a lot. It's given me a lot of confidence in my job role that I'm currently doing. It's quite hard to juggle everything because it's a full-time job and a full-time qualification. So to juggle that with family life can be really stressful, but get a lot of support and lots of help, both from Yvonne and Jay and from my supervisors in my workplace. So it's all going good so far.